I like to think of Venice as a woman, as a beautiful, powerful seductress.
She was born on the lagoon. She builds a city in spite of the sea.